The study area includes the Iranian arid region and the surrounding sea. The long-term record of drought in the study area shows that the drought will be more severe in future. A climate model simulation was performed for the study area. The results showed that, according to both indicators, the future drought will be aggravated by climate change in the near future.
This article was authored by Tayyebeh Mesbahzadeh, Maryam Mirakbari, Mohsen Saravi, and others.